Thought I was recording. I guess I didn't. But this is September. I mean, yeah, November. November 7th. Okay. It's the 7th of November. It's 3:22. I mean, 3:17 p.m. This is the only one I just brought out of the garden. I cut it because it looked like a bad slice. And I just cut it and it looks fine other than that. So I'm going to see what happens with that. I got all these out of the garden. And there's still 20-30 tomatoes out there about the size of these right here, these smaller ones. But this one here, latest one, this is bigger than the ones you usually get in the store. Well, about the size of the ones you get in the store that have been, or not heirloom, either they're GMO or they're hybrids, which, you know, they're made, genes are splicing. These, every tomato would come out differently because that's what heirloom seeds are like. Each tomato is unique, and these are all heirlooms. And I got, I say, this one, let me see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, even I want a little piece out of it, 9, I don't have the thing on the bottom of my camera, so I can't hold it from the bottom, and the rest of these, I'm just gonna, what we're gonna do is put newspaper inside this terrarium type cover, and then have the tomatoes sitting in there. But like I said, there's at least 20 to 30 more out there between this size here, which is, this is even bigger than a golf ball. This is about the golf ball size right here. But it's still looking like this. You know, we'll fry this stuff up later tonight or tomorrow. So this is heirloom from Heirloom Solutions. Oh, I also got some ghost peppers. You see these that look like strawberries? Now the skin, hopefully this shouldn't hurt. These are ones that once they're cut open, if you're not wearing gloves, your skin will burn. And I got a bunch, there's a few, couple green ones out there. Those are orange. You got red. These are all ghost peppers. This is the hottest pepper you can ever have. You really don't, I mean, I don't know about people who say, oh, I can have, yeah, you have to put a couple, two or three seeds in anything and eat it. And then you go, oh, that's good. Then I have some other peppers in here. This is all I just picked up within the last 15 minutes. And I said I was going to video record this. So I got a bunch of other peppers here, too. Now this one's still just now starting to turn red, green, red, red. This is like a, I forget what pepper that is. I keep saying peppercini peppers. This is more like the peppercini pepper. The red one, but it's a smaller one. Okay, so this just came out of the garden today, November, two months left in the year, November 7th, 2016. It's 3:22 right now, 2023, 24, whatever. But that's your the tomatoes I was talking about. And I didn't have the camera with me out there so you could see, but the others out there are anywhere from the size of this right here, which is just over the size of a golf ball. This is the golf ball size one here. And this size, I mean, they're out there, and it's supposed to get cold. It's not supposed to get down to a frost or anything, but still, I don't want to tear those up if I absolutely don't have to. So tomorrow we're going to tear up the dried up beans and peas that are out there. That they're growing, but you know, it's going dormant. Everything's going dormant. So the tomatoes aren't going to get much bigger. Probably pull in another group like this. So right now I've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 25 tomatoes came out of the garden. They look like limes, don't they? These are heirloom tomatoes, and I, like I said, I planted 4 or 5 different types, so that's 4 or 5 different types of tomatoes, as you can see by the way the tops look. And these are ghost peppers. This one, these are all ghost peppers. This one, I'm not sure what that is. That's a different pepper, I believe. But these are ghost peppers. These are the hottest suckers you can. They're too hot to eat, really, but I'm going to cut them up and get seeds for them. You know, one plant. I mean, everything's coming out now. At the end of the year, they're just not starting to produce, it seems like. And then there's a variety of other peppers I had planted out there. I mean, I should be getting stuff like this every week. You know, but it was so late. I don't understand. I want to say chemtrails. I don't know. But that's the tomatoes. So majority of them, I'm going to probably put newspaper in here and just let them all sit in there. And like I said, we might pull some of the small ones here for frying. So we got cornmeal now, so Alrighty, there you go.